Hello guys, welcome back to another Call of Duty Mobile video. In this video I am going to show you how to unlock a diamond camo. For this diamond camo, first we have to unlock the golden camo. Then we don't need to unlock platinum or Demarcus. Then you just move towards the diamond camo. For the assault rifles, what you have to do, you have to play 150 matches, and in each matches you have to kill 10 enemies, that's all you will get the diamond camo. And it is the same for the sniper diamond camo. First unlock the gold camo and then unlock the diamond camo. For the diamond camo, you have to just play 120 matches, and each match you have to kill 10 enemies. And it is the same for LMGs. First unlock the gold camo and then unlock the diamond camo. For diamond camo, what you have to do, you have to just play 120 matches, and each match you have to make 10 kills, that's all, and you will get diamond camo of a LMG. It's again same for the SMG. In the SMG, what you have to do, just unlock the gold camo and then move towards the diamond camo. For the diamond camo, what you have to do, you have to just make 10 kills in 120 matches, that's all. In the same way, now for the shotguns, what you have to do, same as we mentioned previous, first unlock the gold camo, then move towards the diamond camo. For the diamond camo, what you have to do, just play 120 matches and make 10 kills in each match, and you will get a diamond camo. So guys, if you like my video, then subscribe to my channel. And you will get more informative videos in the future. Thanks.